Yo, what's going on? Travis here with Bags, Bells, and Bodyweight Training System. About to go over a great exercise here for your core, upper body, and mobility. It's called the inchworm. Okay? Basically, what you're going to do is you're going to start up, feet together. Start by touching your toes. Okay? You're going to have your fingers on the floor. From here, you're going to walk out just to a push-up position. This will be your first level right here. You're going to walk out to a push-up position. Keep your abs tight. From here, you're going to walk up with your toes while keeping your legs as straight as possible. Get as close as you can to your hands. You'll be stretching out your lower back and hamstrings. From here, you're going to walk it out again, staying tight, abs tight, so no sagging hips. Boom. Walk it back up. From here, you can stand up straight if you want. Go right back into it and just go for distance. Go for reps. Okay? Now, progression to this is we're going to walk our hands out a little bit further. It's going to spread them out a little bit more, put more tension on your core. So you can do this as a progression. You can go hands slightly in front of the head, or you can go all the way out, keeping your abs tight, walk up with your tippy toes, repeat. Right there. Distance or go for reps. Another progression that we can add in there is we can add in a push-up. Okay, so you're walking out, inchworming out, push-up. Go ahead and hit your walk-up. Continue from there. Those are your inchworm progressions.